Hello and welcome to UTS Library's tutorial on Medline Ovid, one of the world's top health databases. In this video, we will show you how to build a comprehensive search in Medline. In our example search, we will look for information on volunteers in the palliative care sector. Before searching in Medline, we recommend using a table to break down your research question into concepts and to list keywords. To access Medline, go to the library search page, click Databases at the top of the page, then search Medline. You'll notice we have Medline through multiple providers. Choose Medline Ovid and log in with your UTS ID and password. We will begin entering each of our search terms one by one to build concept groups. We structure our search this way so that we can easily remove or change terms later on. To start, we will add terms from concept group 1. Enter your first term, palliative care, in the search box and click search. Medline will try to map your term to a medical subject heading, also known as MESH. MESH is a controlled list of medical concepts used in Medline to group articles into topics. To learn more, watch our MESH video. In our case, Medline has mapped our term to the heading palliative care. Check the definition of the heading by clicking the scope note. You can also click on the heading itself to see where it sits in the hierarchy. Notice here you have the option to explode or focus your search. Explode will broaden your results by including your selected subject heading and narrower subject headings, while focus will limit your results to documents which consider your subject heading to be the main focus. In our case, if we click on palliative care, we can see in the Medline tree structure that palliative care has no narrower terms. Therefore, it's unnecessary to select explode. Return to the previous page, tick the boxes next to the heading palliative care and the keyword palliative care search as keyword, then select continue. Your first terms will appear in the search history. The forward slash next to palliative care indicates that it is a subject heading. MP indicates that it is a keyword, and the number of articles the search discovered is displayed under results. Repeat the same process for the remaining keywords in concept group 1. Once you have entered all the words from concept group 1 into the search history, you want to combine them using the Boolean operator OR to make your first concept group. To learn more about Boolean, watch our Boolean operators video. Tick the boxes next to each search and select Combine with OR. A new line will appear containing all of your combined terms. Repeat the same process for your next concept group, Volunteers. Note, the subject heading Volunteers has narrower terms that we want to include in our search. Tick the explode box to include them and select continue. In your search history, EXP appears before volunteers, indicating that you have exploded that term. After you've set up all of your concept groups, you need to link them together. Click on expand to display your full search history. To combine our groups, we will tick the boxes next to concept group 1 and concept group 2 and select combine with AND. A new line will appear containing your linked concept groups. Now the search is completed. Scroll down to view the titles and summaries of your results. You can refine your search by clicking on additional limits and choosing the appropriate limiters. Let's refine our results under publication types to randomized controlled trials and to articles published in the last 5 years under year published. Then click on limiter search. If you need to make any changes to your search, you can modify your search by removing or adding additional searches. To read a full text article, click on the button Find It to locate it through the UTS Library collection. To export articles to your referencing software, tick the boxes next to the articles you want. Select Export, Format, choose RIS, and click on Export. You can receive emails when new articles matching your search criteria are published, or you can save your search to avoid retyping it next time. To set this up, click on Save All and create a free Ovid account. In this video, we covered how to use the advanced search in Medline Ovid to add medical subject headings and keywords to your search and combine your concept groups together, how to explode a subject heading, how to refine your search, how to find full text articles, and how to export articles to referencing software. For more help, contact us at UTS Library.